Hi guys, so today I'm going to be sharing you my college morning routine for school. So it all starts with me sleeping with my kitty August, and I'm just sound asleep here, and then all of a sudden my alarm just scares the crap out of me. But that is what gets me up in the morning, is a loud alarm. So after a couple minutes or so, I have to make myself get out of bed because I'm usually freaking exhausted. And then I make my bed because I really do like coming home to a clean room, even though that does not happen often. But you guys might recognize this whole bedspread and pillows from my room back at my home, and obviously I'm in an apartment. So then I walk and I go to the bathroom like everybody does. Nothing new here. And then after that, I go and wash my hands, of course. And I wanted to note that it's not the actual time. This got unplugged, so it's not really 3:31. And then after that, I will go ahead and put my hair up so I can begin to wash my face. And you can see my adorable little kitty in the bathroom. I don't know what he's doing. And so I take my Neutrogena's Naturals face wash and Purifying Facial Cleanser, and I just clean my face, and I do this every morning, obviously, to get rid of acne or any oil or residue in makeup. Now I take my Pure Opal True or Even True lotion, and this evens my skin tone and gets rid of scars. And I put this on every morning, and it is the most amazing feeling. I love this. So after that, of course, brush my teeth, and this is pretty much standard for anybody, obviously. Then I will go into my kitchen and get my beloved food, because who does not love food? So I open my refrigerator, and obviously I live with other people, so my rack is the entire bottom rack, and I just start to search for food, and I like to eat a healthy breakfast. I don't always make a gourmet meal in the morning, I'm sorry, because I'm usually running late. But today I made a delicious fruit parfait. So I cut up bananas, strawberries, grapes, apples, and put it with vanilla yogurt. And this is so good and so healthy for you, and oh, I just love it. So now I'm putting in my yogurt, and then I will begin to mix it all up. And please do yourself a favor and try this if you like a lot of fruit for your breakfast. So after that, I go ahead and put everything away and clean up, as you should. So then I put those in the dishwasher, and then I take my bowl, and then I go ahead and start making coffee. And I do this pretty much every day, especially when I have an 8 a.m. class. And I also wanted to state that that is not the actual time again. My clocks are messed up. But I especially need coffee at 8 a.m. classes, because otherwise I will fall asleep. But I try not to drink coffee every day because it will stain your teeth. But definitely Tuesdays and Thursdays I like coffee. And then I will go ahead and take my cup and go back to the kitchen and add my coffee mate creme brulee. Like cream, and then I will go to my table, and not always will I sit at my table, but I had a little bit extra time today. So I will eat my food, and then this is pretty much where I catch up on social media. Eat my food, drink coffee, get on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, check YouTube comments, check my YouTube subscriptions, all that jazz. And I actually did want to point out that I filmed this on a Saturday, so I had a little bit more time, because otherwise I would not have time to film this video on a school day. So this is actually on a Saturday when we had a football game. So now I go back to my room, and then I will start doing my makeup. So I will sit down at my ratchet desk that is really cheap, but it's all I had for now. And I always watch One Tree Hill when I am doing my makeup in the morning. Always, always. It's like a procedure for me that I have to follow. And if you would like to see my everyday school routine for makeup, that will be linked down below, because I already have one. And I wore a little bit more makeup today because we had a football game, so that explains why, but normally I don't wear this much. So here is my makeup, and it is done. And now I always go to my closet and pick out what I'm going to wear. So then I will just begin to search through my clothes, and I really want to go shopping. I know you're probably like, you're crazy, you have clothes, but I feel like it's all old and ugh, just not what I want to wear. So then I will pick out my jeans, and it actually was kind of hot today, but this is what I wore. So this is my ugly sleeping clothes, bam, this is what I wore, and I have my shirt from Topshop, a necklace from a website called Romway, and then my pants are True Religion, and I wore some sparkly gold flats that I did not get to show. And my bracelet is from Chic Nova, and I always leave my hair natural because I don't want to put too much heat on it. So now I go back and I'm about to leave for school, and I always say goodbye to my little kitty. If you're wondering when I got this cat, probably about 2 weeks ago. He kind of comes and goes as he pleases, but he is my nice little kitty and he keeps me company and I love him. And he's beautiful and the sweetest little thing ever. I freaking love him to death. So now I will put him back on the couch and I'll take my bag and I will head out the door. And I prepared for a long day full of hell in school. Yup, I hate school. So, thank you so much for watching my video. And if you would like to follow me on Twitter and Instagram, it is JanineGirl94. So I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Peace out, Girl Scout.